everyone, welcome to Sherry's show. Once again, we have a very beautiful episode for you guys. We're with Sanaz. Sanaz, she's from Azerbaijan, Iran, and she's going to make for us a soup of yogurt, right?
Yes.
Yogurt soup.
Called Ashe Doogh.
Ashe Doogh. So we're gonna make that, and don't go anywhere. Be with us, we'll be right back. Thank you for having us.
Thank you for coming.
Say hi to our audience.
Hi everyone. I'm gonna be showing you how to make Iranian famous soup called Ashe Doogh.
Which is from Azerbaijan?
Yes.
It was just from Azerbaijan.
But other part of Iran also.
Mix them too, yes. Yeah. These Azerbaijan people, they talk Turkish, I believe.
Yes.
And they have such a beautiful language. And I always love to learn how to speak Azeri or Turkish. Okay, let's do it.
Okay.
What's the ingredients?
First, I'm just gonna tell the way I'm cooking. It's based on the ingredient that I have access in Vancouver. So other people might cook in a different way.
So it's your own way.
Yes.
Okay, perfect.
It's easy, fast, and believe me, it's delicious.
Whoa, I can see all those vegetables and ingredients. I bet it is very delicious. Yes. So let's do it.
This one is half a one small cabbage that I already chopped. Mm-hmm. These are greens, as I said. Based on what I can buy in Vancouver.
What is it? Like
so
parsley?
Italian parsley and dill.
And dill.
I use more dill because of the smell and taste.
Yep.
It's very delicious. And also this is oat, half a cup oat, one spoon of flour to make it thick.
Thicker,
the yogurt is, watery. So. Mm-hmm. And this is 2 cup of soaked and already cooked chickpeas.
Mm-hmm.
And this is your favorite half cup of any rice that you like.
Any rice. Can be basmati rice or any kind of rice.
Any
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And this one is just one egg that I use it to make sure that yogurt, when you're boiling, it might chunks.
Mm-hmm.
So this is to avoid that.
Okay, so it absorbs it. Okay.
Yeah, and then also pepper. I have one pepper.
Chili pepper. I love chili pepper. Those are my favorite spice.
Yeah. So if you like it, hot pepper. Otherwise, just normal.
Yeah, if you want it, it's just up to you. Yeah.
So
okay, let's do it. And how do we put these together now?
So I'm gonna start cooking this cabbage. I'm gonna add little water. In Vancouver, cabbage cooks very fast.
Mm-hmm.
So just little water I'm gonna add and little spice.
Mm-hmm.
And also little salt, because yogurt has salt in it.
Do you need your pot or are we going there?
Yeah, I'm gonna just pick it there.
Okay. Also, you add the water afterwards.
Yeah.
You don't
pre-boil
your water, okay?
Yeah. I'm
okay.
I'm just gonna start cooking here. I'm gonna leave it in high until it boils, then I'm gonna turn it to medium.
Perfect.
It takes maybe 10 minutes.
10 minutes. Oh, so it's an easy
peasy. And I'm gonna add little spice. Are you guys like spicy food?
I love a spicy food.
Just little.
Even if the food is not as spicy, I always put the spices in there. Like I like it hot.
Lots of spice.
Mm-hmm.
And little salt. So I left the cabbage there to cook. Then while it's cooking, it takes 10 minutes.
Yeah. Okay.
Then I'm gonna do the rest of my recipe.
Okay, perfect.
I will show you.
So
what I'm gonna do, add flour, one spoon of flour, oat.
Mm-hmm.
I also have the soaked rice.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna just add a little of yogurt, mix it. So this is has a flavor of mint.
Uh-huh.
There's a nana in
And where they can buy this?
From any Persian store.
Any Persian,
Iranian
store.
Even some
store.
Chinese store they
oh,
have
Oh really?
It.
Arabic store, I think they
yeah,
do
yeah,
have
it.
Like
have
any
it.
Mediterranean
yeah.
stores, they have
yeah,
it, I think.
And I'm gonna add my egg.
Egg, okay. It's like so different that you're adding everything without cooking. You're just adding everything
in
there.
Yeah, it's so easy. That's what I'm saying. It's so easy.
So when you guys coming back from work and you don't know what to make yogurt soup. It's very easy to make. And the ingredients is very, you know, easy to find.
Yeah, if you have everything ready, because I'm working, so I don't have time. I just make every month whatever I need for soup.
Yeah.
I'm ready in the fridge. So this one is ready, this one already chopped ready. So when I come from work, it takes half an hour.
Easy peasy.
Yeah.
One more question. If our audiences cannot find Doogh from any Persian store, can they use plain yogurt?
That's a good question. Actually,
thank you.
Back home, yeah, some people they do.
Uh-huh.
They add yogurt with water, they mix it, and it's
yeah, that's what I thought, because that's how my mom used to make it.
Because yogurt might be a little sweet. For this one, we need sour. Uh-huh. So you leave it for 24 hours outside,
yeah,
the yogurt.
And then you die.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. It's gonna be very good. That one also is delicious.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you guys getting hungry? Yeah? Well, you got audiences this time and they're all getting hungry.
It's mixed, so I'm just gonna just have a
little. Oh, maybe we can.
No,
let's just do this. I have a trick for it.
Oh, that one you can do.
There. This is a way, because there's gas, so this is a way
we can. Paper towel.
There we go. And I wash my hand, you guys. It's all clean. Yes, yes, yes. There we go. Good? Or you want more?
I'm gonna all of it.
All of it?
Yeah,
sure.
Mixed, so.
I'm your little helper today.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So what is important in this, we have to keep stirring the soup.
Yeah.
Otherwise it might chunk, you know?
Oh, it's gonna be chunky.
Yeah.
Okay, gotcha.
So now I'm gonna leave it there. It's high. And then
and
I'm gonna keep
it
stirring. It's gonna take 10 or 15 minutes. So then when it boils, I'm gonna just add my rest of my
recipes. Okay.
Ingredients, the chickpeas.
Okay.
Yeah.
Perfect.
And vegetable that I chopped.
Perfect.
Then it's gonna be, and oh, the other thing that I'm gonna mention, the rice here, it's not cooked. But while it's boiling, that one is gonna cook.
Oh, so okay, so it's gonna cook the same time with your other stuff that
while
is in there.
Yeah,
you guys, this is a Persian style pot, teapot. You can see the tea is up here, the water is right here, and that's how Persian drinks tea.
Okay. So I'm staring in one direction. Don't stop and don't change the direction.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
that's
I learned from Fred's grandma.
Oh.
Yeah, she was the best cook.
Really?
Yeah.
She's talking about your grandmother, you know? She's just telling us that she learned it from
cook.
Your grandma.
Yeah,
nice.
You know, today I was nervous, so I called her aunt.
Yeah.
I'm so close with his family, so I said, could you just tell me, am I doing the right thing? Because I know people is gonna talk, oh, this is the way how they cook.
Don't worry about it. Everybody has a different ingredients, and everybody has their own way of cooking things. So don't worry about what, you know, so this is your own creation, right?
Yeah. And Fred's aunt was telling me, don't worry, I know you cook well, don't worry.
Nice aunt, Fred, nice aunt.
Yeah, they all cook very delicious food.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, Fred is the one who told me to come and see you, because he says my wife make a best yogurt soup. So that's
I love here. Cooking.
Believe me. Nice.
If I had a chance, I mean, if I was maybe 20 years or something, I would go for a cooking class or something
Be a
to
chef.
Become a chef.
Professional chef.
Yeah,
there
professional.
You go.
I love cooking.
Here we are. We're actually, you know, did your wishes and come here to
believe me, that's also I'm famous now.
You are.
So I'm gonna add the hot pepper. Yeah, it's gonna just cook while it's boiling.
Yes,
The rice, the hot pepper.
Oh, so you don't chop the chili pepper, you just put it in there.
Because I already add those little
spices in there, Like, you know, pepper and salt, that's
while
it.
While I'm cooking, I mean, stirring it, I'm just gonna keep eye on our cabbage, see? So I'm gonna turn it on medium. It's gonna cook.
Nice.
This is my famous food. When my friends come to our house, they ask for this one and also kofte.
Because they don't of course, they don't make it themselves.
Yeah, they don't
so
make it.
So that means next time when we come here, she's going to make us Azerbaijan kofte.
Of course. You know, all of these, the kofte I learned from Fred's another auntie, Halifati. But in Iran,
you know, you're talking about them all the time. They're going to be famous too.
Yeah, of course. back home, I never cooked. Yeah. She was cooking.
Yes.
But when I came to Canada, I missed kofte and I said, okay, I have to learn.
Yes. Yeah. And kofte is such a famous food that they make from in Azerbaijan. They also make different kofte in Turkey, which
different
is Turkish,
way,
different
yes.
way. So kofte is a very famous, and I could say traditional international food.
Yes.
So a lot of people from different countries make it to different creations.
Yeah. But I can say kofte is not easy.
It's
this
not
one easy. That one
okay.
is not.
We're gonna come back for kofte.
For sure. I will be happy. So Sharajun, see, it's boiling.
Yeah.
When it's boiled, see? So we have to turn the heat down.
One of the reasons that you're stirring all the time is because the yogurt, it doesn't stick into the pan, right?
It will be in chunk.
Oh, it's going to be chunky.
Yeah.
I see what you mean.
So we don't want that.
Yeah.
I'm going to turn it in low.
So you want it creamy looking and smooth looking.
Yes.
That's why you stir it and you don't want to stick in the pan
yes.
as well.
In Farsi, we say it mibore.
I see.
To avoid mi borre, we're gonna do that. So now I can just stop stirring. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna add my cooked chickpeas.
Mm-hmm.
Easy peasy.
Mm-hmm.
And my cooked. Now it's already cooked.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, this one. See,
it's not hot. That's your cabbage?
Yeah, cabbage, cooked cabbage.
Mm-hmm. I had no idea it had so much ingredients in the...
it's healthy. You know, Sharajan, in Urmia, I don't know about other cities, this is diety food. If you're on diet...
Yeah.
Which they
I'm
recommend
always
this.
Am on diet.
Yeah, because it has protein, vegetable, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, they make it. So I'm gonna add the green. Because I don't want the greens
the herbs,
to overcook.
I see, you want
I don't want
the freshness in there.
Yeah,
I see.
So after a few minutes, it's done.
Yeah, and I can smell the herbs already. So it's like very nicely done.
Yeah.
Mm.
So I'm gonna leave it for a few minutes. It's gonna...
Oh,
I can smell it.
The aroma,
fresh,
I can feel it. You can smell it,
This is my favorite, I mean, soup.
Yeah,
I can eat this every day.
Yeah, maybe I should come here every day.
You know, there's a lady, she's very nice and she has catering at home.
Mm-hmm.
So sometimes if I have, you know, my day off, the only day off, so I want to relax, so I buy from her.
Nice.
So once for Christmas, what I did, I was thinking, I always want to create something to do something special. So I said, what should I do for her as a Christmas gift? So I bought a gift, but beside I want something special. So what I did, you know, she's cooking all the time for everyone.
Yeah.
So she needs something, for some food
from
outside.
And somebody else. Yeah, exactly.
So I made the Ashe Doogh for her and she was so happy. She said, I cannot believe that someone did to me. I said, now I appreciate you always.
That's
And she said, that's delicious.
So yogurt soup, it's a very traditional and it's very nice and it smells really good. I can't wait to try it. Have it, you guys. Yogurt soup, a famous traditional Azerbaijani soup that it was made with our beautiful host today, Sanaz. So let's dig in. I just want to try it. I can't wait to try it. Look at all those herbs and cabbage and peas. It's hot. You can smell it too. Ready? Cheers. I love it. Oh my God, sour. Mmm.
Yeah, it's sour.
The herb is so nice in the greens. Oh my goodness.
Mmm.
And the cabbage, you know, it's a good combination. Yeah. I can't stop eating, you guys. Oh my God, that's such a, and especially when there's snowing and it's cold.
Yeah.
It's such a good soup.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Let's try.
I'm happy that.
Let's try one more time.
Chochlazate.
Oh. Thank you so much.
Beautiful. Beautiful. We love this, you guys. You should guys make it because it's very easy to make, especially when it's cold and it's snowing. In Vancouver, yeah. Snowing right now. But thank you for watching our show. And please.
Thank you.
Yes. And yeah. Please go ahead and subscribe, whomever has not subscribed yet. And until next time.
Cheers!
Thanks for watching, you guys. If you like this video and you want to see more, please subscribe the channel and leave a comment below. I love to read your comments.